A local business owner pleaded guilty to health care fraud. Federal investigators say 43-year-old Whitney Guyton owned Synergy Health Systems, LLC, out of Suffolk. According to court documents, Guyton admitted to ordering her staff to forge documents and certifications. She admitted to sending fake bills to the Virginia Department of Medical Assistance to get more than $1.3 million in fraudulent payments. She faces up to 10 years in prison when she's sentenced in January.